Steer to port.
Steer to port!
All pilots, prepare for launch. On the double.
Style or something?
It's chakra. They're circulating chakra into the wings, creating air pressure and enough lift to make them fly.
Sky Ninja? Never heard of them.
To be able to launch an air attack with such strength. Who in the world could they be, m'lady? Well, during the Second Great Ninja War, a group of ninja excelled at jutsu that let them fly by manipulating chakra. They called themselves the Land of Sky. They opposed the Five Great Nations, so the Leaf destroyed them.
You're saying this attack is somehow related to those ninja?
Then their target would be the Leaf Village. And by extension, they may seek their revenge on the entire Land of Fire.
What's going on?
You there! Give me a hand!
Don't worry, old man. I gotcha. He needs a doctor, quick.
One of his lungs is punctured.
Huh?
He won't make it to the hospital in this state.
No way. You're a doctor?
Not good. It's traumatic pneumothorax. Air's building up inside his chest, suffocating him.
What's that for?
Good. Now you can take this man to the hospital.
Me take him? But I gotta go after the guys who trashed the village!
Don't waste your time. You'd be like a stray cat trying to jump high enough to swat down a crow.
A stray cat?!
Yep, and when that cat falls, he falls hard. Right now, just focus on saving lives, even if it's only one. There will be plenty of time for fighting. Trust me. And try not to bend his chest when you carry him, Naruto.
That's weird. How did he know my name?
The assault forces started to pull back. Neji, can you see why?
Yes, they've run out of chakra. They need to recoup.
Interesting. Which means if we calculate the amount of chakra they used in the attack versus what they have left in the tank, we should be able to determine the distance that they're flying to get home.
So it would seem.
Lady Tsunade! Good, you're safe.
Yes, but I wish I'd been the only one they'd hurt. They've overrun the entire village, but they didn't finish us off. Which means they must have some greater objective in mind.
Shinobi from the Land of Sky.
Doctor, we found another.
Put her here.
Incredible. She's stable. She'll pull through.
Another?
Just like the patient Naruto brought in, this girl was treated perfectly. Who could do this? And in the middle of a battlefield?
This old man was...
It was Master Shino! This girl! And him! They were all treated by Dr. Shino!
Dr. Shino?
That name sounds familiar.
Hey, are you friends with that old guy or something?
You said you saw him, right? Where? Where's the doctor now?
Whoa! Chill out!
It's my village! They're in trouble and need help! Please hurry up!
Hey, easy! Who is this kid?
You've been a great help, Naruto.
When I found out he's your apprentice, old man, I just couldn't leave him.
Apprentice?
Yeah, right? This kid...
Amaru.
Yeah, you're the great doctor Amaru talked about.
That's kind of you to say, Naruto, but I don't think I deserve such a noble title as doctor.
Don't be modest. Without you, there would have been a lot more wounded people that wouldn't have survived. That's what Sakura and the others are saying.
Amaru's village is way on the outskirts of the Land of Fire. Even so, last night it was attacked by a group of unknown ninja. Many people were injured. Amaru came here to seek my help.
No one knows who was behind the attack? Huh? Hey, little boy, you awake? Hey, kid. Are you sure you're in good enough shape to leave?
Dr. Shino has agreed to come lend us a hand in my village. I can't waste time sleeping.
I got it.
Then it's a good thing we formed an emergency three-man medical squad.
Huh? Sakura? Hinata? What? Wait, a three-man squad?
Yes, that's right. Including you, Naruto, it's three people.
If you accompanied us, it would be a great help.
Wait, I never said...
Here.
Huh?
A protective charm from Master Jiraiya.
Good. Then it's decided.
Naruto? Let's do our best.
Hey, why can't I be part of the counterattack force?
Ninja art. Super Beast Scroll.
Enemy spotted.
How many?
Just one.
Foolish Leaf. They're counterattacking faster than we expected, but they clearly didn't have time to prepare for a real fight. Okay, men, let's have some fun with them. Send out Squadron 1.
Sir, second formation, prepare to launch. Raise the catapult.
One, two, three, four. So far, it appears I'm the only one that they've noticed.
Sigh, since you can go head-to-head with the Sky Ninja, you're a big asset. But look, there's no reason for you to go all out on them. We just need you to draw their attention away from the rest of us. Got it?
Shikamaru, you make it sound so easy. But I'm no good at this kind of delicate job. Oh well, guess I can hold back a bit. Too fast? Like I said, I'm bad at this.
Just as Lady Tsunade said, it looks like they're getting ready to move to their second objective. Astonishing. Aircraft carriers anchored here, just off our coast. Your calculations were perfect.
Well, it's the same way worker bees find their way back to the beehive. I just narrowed down the possible flight distance from the amount of chakra that Neji's Byakugan detected.
Even so, sending a single four-man squad is bold. Typical Shikamaru.
Well, with those ships, they could always retreat into the open ocean. So I figured we should let the Sky Ninja think we have no military means to counter them, That way they'll stick around long enough for us to do some real damage.
Sasuke, you've come.
What do you want?
Sasuke, we received word that the Leaf Village was bombed early this morning. The Land of Sky was behind it, a group thought destroyed long ago.
The Leaf Village? After all this time, you're still interested in them?
My dear boy, I don't really care what happens to the Leaf or its pathetic people. When I summoned you here, that place was the furthest thing from my mind, but...
Lord Orochimaru.
Sasuke, there is a man I would like you to find and bring to me.
A man?
A doctor.
This doctor is the one from whom I received the forbidden regeneration jutsu. And after all these years, I bet he's perfected a different, more desirable form of it.
Oh, it's him, is it?
Bring him here. Alas, the time has come for me to require that jutsu again.
Amaru's village is upstream, deep in this jungle. There are some ancient ruins nearby.
Yeah, then why do we have to paddle up the river in these dumb boats? We'd get there faster if we jumped out and went on foot.
Through a jungle like this, with giant bugs, deadly snakes, and all kinds of bloodthirsty beasts?
Don't forget, the river's host to man-eating catfish, hungry alligators, and lots of poisonous fish as well.
Don't be scared. Both these boats carry skilled doctors who are way more useful than any of you shinobi. All I need to save you is this scalpel.
Oh, yeah? Well, it's us ninja who are protecting you doctors. And besides, I bet if you were the one holding the scalpel, you'd wind up killing all your patients!
What? I may not look it, but I'm Dr. Shino's number one apprentice. You and your cold ninja world couldn't possibly understand. There's nothing more important than the master and student bond.
Say what? You got no clue! You want to talk about bonds? Me and Iruka-sensei, Kakashi-sensei, even Pervy Sage! Those bonds are way stronger than yours could ever be with your dumb medicine! Ow! Sakura, what'd you do that for?
Just be quiet for a second.
Huh?
I see a flyer out there emanating chakra. The same kind that attacked the Leaf.
Uh-oh. Not good. Get under the trees!
Darn it!
Hey!
To us. That's good, Amaru. You did very well.
Master!
Master Shino, make me a ninja. They teased me for being an orphan, but I'll get strong and I'll show them.
Amuro, I gave up the warrior's path long ago. The power to fight is important, yes, but the ability to save a life is even greater.
The ability to save a life?
As long as there are blades that can wound people, there are also blades that can save them.
Naruto!
Amaru!
It's poison! Naruto! Stay with me! Naruto!
Naruto, why are you blushing?
What? It's nothing. Must be the poison.
That's how the orphan child gains acceptance. They use the blade to save lives. Even injured, they run to seek help for their village. Now the child tries to save a ninja who became a friend. You've really grown, Amaru.
You should be fine now. Poison is completely gone, and just the right amount of anti-venom was applied. Nice job. It's perfect.
Amaru. I'm very proud of you.
Thanks, Doctor.
Master and apprentice, huh? That's kind of nice.
No need to worry. There aren't many bugs or wild beasts around here. We're almost to Amaru's village.
Hey, Amaru, I'm sorry about that stuff I said before. Actually, you're awesome.
I'm nothing special. Dr. Shino is the awesome one.
Hey, earlier, how you were all, you know, kinda, you know what I mean. So are you? No, seriously? You mean you're a girl?
Is that so shocking?
Yeah, I really had no idea.
Do I really seem like a guy to you?
Yeah.
I wonder if that's the only way Dr. Shino looks at me, too.
I get it. So you're secretly in love with old man Shino.
Idiot! It's nothing like that!
I guess I still can't move all that good yet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Look! Over there!
Huh? What's going on?
Into this.
Hold on a second!
can't be happening.
Amaru, are you all right?
Doc. Wait, is that... what happened?
Doctor! Doctor!
Dr. Shino.
Talk about close calls, huh? I got there just in time to get you out of harm's way.
But why?
Because you're the one I recognize as my apprentice. It's all up to you now. Work with our new friends and find the villagers. You must hurry. Find them. Save them.
Doctor!
Oh, man!
Doctor! Doctor! Please, you can't die!
He's gone.
No! Doctor!
I owe Dr. Shino my life. I was abandoned as a child. So when I fell ill from a mysterious disease, no one in the whole village would care for me. But the doctor wasn't afraid of catching the disease, and he treated me. When I woke up, he showed me a tender smile and said softly, "You did well. You did well, Amaru."
I think since we didn't discover any of the bodies of the villagers, they must have taken refuge somewhere else.
You're right. Then we should head out and search for them, just the three of us.
Right.
Yeah. I'm not good enough. Unless Dr. Shino is by my side, I can't save lives.
I never got a chance to say anything to him, to tell him how I feel.
This chakra.
It's just Naruto. Naruto!
Oh, hey, Sakura. I thought you were out searching with Hinata.
We split up. Anyway, why'd you stop looking? What are you doing out here?
Sakura, check it out.
What is that?
My guess is those are the ruins old man Shino was talking about. Amaru, hey, what are you doing out here?
I am the Zero Tales. When conflict rages in the world and human hearts are overtaken by darkness, I am born anew.
What are you talking about?
Amaru, what's wrong with you?
I consume the darkness of men's souls, rise up and grow, gathering limitless strength, so that this world
will be ruled by darkness.
Go!
Ninja Art, Super Beast Scroll!
Only one more to go. Shikamaru, I think this is about all the time I can give you.
Looks like Sai has reached the end of his rope.
You stay here, Kakashi-sensei. We need to buy a little more time. I'll go out there and distract him.
At last, relieved of my duty. You take over from here.
What a drag. But someone's gotta do it. Now then. Attacking with the sun behind you, huh? That's clever. You've been trained well. But that'll prove to be a fatal mistake. Ninja Art! Shadow Paralysis Jutsu! I think it's just about time for a counterattack. All right, it's up to the last part of the four-man squad.
What's this? This chakra feels strange.
Inside of you. Why won't you simply release that power? Why keep it hidden within you? I want it.
Never! It's too powerful, too dangerous. I can't rely on something that almost killed Sakura and Pervy Sage and everyone else.
Surrender to it and expose your evil to me. Show me the darkness you hold in your heart.
No way! I'm gonna save Amaru with my own strength!
That's impossible. You of all people should know that by now.
What'd you say?
Sasuke, was it? You may have tried, but your light was no match for the darkness in his heart. The truth is, you cannot save anyone!
Show me more. Be sage. That's right. I swore I was gonna bring Sasuke back with my own strength. Amaru, open your eyes! Come on, weren't you old man Shino's apprentice? An apprentice has to honor their master's teachings! Didn't Shino always teach you to save lives? He said he was proud of you!
Dr. Shino...
It's not just Naruto. The darkness has also faded from Amaru's heart. Ah, well. It should be enough to get started. And if I continue to shroud the world in conflict, I'll soon have all the darkness I could ever need.
Did real good. I'm glad you're back with us. And I bet old man Shino would have said the same thing.
You're right.
Huh? Hey, Sakura. Are you okay?
You hit me like that.
Because you were looking at me all funny and it freaked me out!
So wait, what happened?
Yeah, I don't really understand what happened back there, but it looks like we wrapped it up nice and quick. What in the heck?
Or maybe it's not over at all. Hold on a sec, what if Hinata and the missing villagers are inside those ruins?
Listen, Sakura. Head back to the Leaf Village and take Amaru with you. Leave Hinata and the others to me. I'll find him for sure.
Right, got it. And I'll hurry back with lots of reinforcements. Amaru, let's go. What's the matter? I'll carry you on my back. Hurry now. Amaru!
I won't! Huh? I have to honor Dr. Shino's teachings. I have to save my people.
I'm sorry, but I can't leave you here in your condition.
I totally understand.
Huh?
Follow me, kid.
Naruto, wait a second. You can't just...
All right.
Don't worry. I'll watch out for Amaru no matter what.
Naruto!
He never does listen to me, does he? Anyway... I've got to notify the Leaf Village. The forest is moving.
Thank you. What do you think? Should we send more men?
There's no need for that. Just hurry up with the refueling.
Sir, keep refueling! Quickly, men!
I'll finish you off some other day. Perhaps when we destroy the Leaf Village. It's about time.
It appears the enemy has finished refueling. We'll have to go up against another full-scale attack.
There's no need to worry about that. Why, you ask? Simple. Because there's no way I failed.
Now that was something else.
Naruto?
Hmm?
Is this real? I mean, these runes are flying. This is nuts.
You're right about that. I don't get what's going on around here. This whole day's been nothing but one surprise after another.
You're the one I recognize as my apprentice.
Doctor.
Amara. Huh? Let's move.
If this thing was built by humans, then there has to be someone controlling it from somewhere.
Right. And if we could find that guy, we could send these ruins back down to Earth. And when we do that, those villagers are as good as saved.
Look!
Multi-Shadow Clone Jutsu! Sorry, guys, but you're kinda in our way!
I'm so very proud of you two.
You... I knew it! I knew it!
Oh.
I believed in you. I knew you were still alive. I knew you wouldn't leave me.
Oh, man. What is going on? What's the meaning of all this craziness?
Let's see. That's a tricky one. Even if I explained it, I doubt your small minds could fully grasp it. We're inside a flying fortress called Angkor Vantian. It looks like ancient ruins, but it's been painstakingly developed and constructed over several decades by ninja from the Land of Sky. It's the ultimate weapon of destruction.
Angkor Vantian?
That's right. It means the Fortress of the King.
So, old man, what are you doing here then? Sitting on the throne? Didn't those kunai hurt you at all?
Ah, yes. Well, it was child's play to convince the likes of Sakura and Hinata that I was dead. Then I revived my damaged organs using my body activation jutsu.
Jutsu? Hey, You're talking pretty strange, and I don't like it! You better tell us what you're doing here, old man! You did come to these ruins to whoop these guys, didn't you?
Oh, you still haven't caught on yet.
Doctor, what?
Obviously, I'm not about to bring harm to my closest allies.
Amaru!
14 years ago, I posed as a doctor and traveled the world, all the while gathering knowledge on how to control the Zero Tails.
You mean you... you've been tricking us this whole time!
It took 13 long years to find the scroll that enabled me to revive the beast, but find it I did. Hidden in the Leaf Village, and at last I have mastered the Zero Tails, and its vast power of Dark Chakra.
Did you say Dark Chakra?
Wait, Naruto! He's not behaving like himself! He's gotta be sick, right? Maybe we can cure him somehow! Please!
Wrong diagnosis, Amaru. If you think I've lost my mind, you're sorely mistaken. In fact, if anything is unnatural, it's how I've been acting until now.
Nice look, Amaru. You pretending to be Shino? You can wear his clothes, but you ain't got his skills.
Amaru, I think they look quite good on you.
Thanks very much, Doctor.
When darkness is present in people's hearts, the Zero Tails can take a hold over them and turn their darkness of the heart into actual chakra. Once I understood that, it was quite simple. It only took me 14 years to learn.
Darkness of the heart?
People overcome by despair. When sadness washes over them, people focus great anger and hatred at the source of their misery, and in doing so, create the darkest of chakras. I ordered the attack on your village so the Zero Tails would possess you.
No, you're lying. Aren't you, Doctor? Master!
Master. Apprentice. Who cares about such stupid titles? To me, you were nothing more than a convenient pawn in my plan. You've grown so much, Amaru. I'm proud of you.
Yes.
Trust me, after you've saved a person's life, they will never doubt you about anything at all.
Amaru, snap out of it, will ya?
Ooh, there it is. I can feel it. Dark chakra coursing through my veins.
You're gonna pay. I won't let up. And I'll never forgive you for this!
Dark Chakra isn't only used to reawaken the Zero Tails, my boy. It has other uses, too. For example, it can do this! Jutsu. In this form, with this colossal body, I can open up all 8 of the inner chakra gates, including the Gate of Death. Are you starting to understand? What this ultimate form, born of the body activation jutsu, can do! Oh, sorry. I'm still having trouble getting used to this incredible strength. see. This seat must have been created for the one who possesses the ultimate body. It's a fine throne, fit for a man strong enough to be called king.
Ain't gonna happen!
In the human body, a muscle is strengthened through the process of damage and recovery. Therefore, I need only to apply the basics of medical ninjutsu. Through this process alone, my body can become massively powerful, capable of nearly anything.
Monster!
And when my ultimate body releases chakra, it unleashes its most supreme attack. Super Activation Fist. What a nice surprise. You can still move after that kind of punishment. However, I still haven't paid you back for damaging my throne. It's gonna hurt. Were you trying to sneak up on me? That's not very nice. Come on then, hit me. Hit me with a dark power inside you. Why do you resist? The Zero Tales told me you have something inside of you. Something that would bring me great entertainment.
No way! I'm not gonna use that!
My power, I must test it. I have to know how strong Dark Chakra really is.
You listen to me. I'm gonna put a stop to you. And all I need is this fist. Got that? So get ready to pay!
Now, you listen to me. You're done. That's it. That's as strong as you'll ever be. No matter how long you try or how hard you believe, this is all the power you can obtain. In the end, that's all you got. Humans are weak. They have no fangs or claws. Why, their only unique skill is crying. And yet, somehow, they managed to conquer the entire world. Do you know why? Because among all living things on the planet, humans are the most cruel! Am I wrong? Unlike every other creature, humans tried to improve their condition. They joined together, and now they've achieved a higher status. And what power did they use to achieve it? It most certainly was not the power of love!
You gotta be kidding me. Just because you've got some freaky jutsu that puffs up your muscles, doesn't give you the right to be all high and mighty. Look, I know I'm gonna sound a little cheesy here, but fact is, all my sensei and all my friends who fight beside me, heck, even Pervy Sage!
I love them. You hear me? I love them with all my heart!
Okay, enough. I get it already. What was I even thinking? I tried to explain myself, but a fool like you couldn't possibly understand. Master, love. Answer me this. Where did Amaru's so-called love get you? In the end, that's what created this whole mess.
Shut up!
Naruto! It's my fault. My power did this.
Yeah, it'll take more than that!
Naruto!
Here I come!
Activation Fist!
Naruto!
That's it, Amaru. Don't lose that hatred of yours. Never forgive me for the evil I've done. As long as there are blades that can wound people, there are also blades that can save them.
Amaru, I can still fight. All the sadness you feel, all your pain. It's okay. It's not your fault. You can't help it. Don't worry. I'll take it. That pain, I'll take it all on myself. You stay right there. Because I'm about to knock you out!
Naruto.
You can't. That's not the way. Don't you get it? You have to live. And that's why. That's why you have to say goodbye. You never told him. Never had the chance. Isn't that right? You have to tell him how you feel, right?
First time, I was praised. He was the one who praised me. The first time, I was taught. He was the one to teach me. The first person to guide me.
Keep going.
The first time, I wondered if I was pretty. And the first time, I ever cared what someone thought of me. He was my world.
Uh-huh.
All I could think about was the doctor. It was my first time wanting someone's heart. I wanted to be loved. The truth is that I always loved you, Doctor!
Do me a favor! How about keeping your freaky ideas to yourself? And quit forcing them on us! Because you may believe that a person's love leads to darkness, but you're wrong! You can't destroy love! Never!
Come back! chakra is getting...
I told you, I would never forgive you. Rasengan! Sasuke! Why are you here?
After all this time, it seems that Lord Orochimaru would like some assistance from you.
Oh, is that the case? And what if I should resist you? I assume you'd have to take me by force.
If that's how you wish it to be, then yes.
Don't underestimate me, kid. Do you think I'm all out of dark chakra? Ridiculous! The world is teeming with darkness from people's hearts. And with my body activation jutsu...
Go ahead and try it. Oh. I won't stop you. Be my guest. What are you waiting for? Show it to me.
Stop, Sasuke! You don't get it! This guy gets stronger the more you beat him up!
Doctor...
What's the matter? Can't heal yourself?
What have you done?
I took a good look at your chakra and saw its entire flow. Guess you didn't notice my Chidori Senbo.
No. You mean you somehow undermined the control of my chakra points? But when did you...
Don't worry, I won't kill you. But I will be taking you back to face Orochimaru.
I highly doubt Orochimaru wants me. He's probably trying to get his hands on this. I stole this scroll from the leaf, you see.
Amuro, I'm gonna go and try to find him. It's like you said, there might be a way to cure him. It's worth a shot, right? I mean, you can always give up later. Right now, you have got to go save those villagers. That way, you're honoring the teachings of your master.
Look at that! Can't use your Chidori down here, can you? This place absorbs the chakra collected by the Zero Tails and converts it to power. Now that you morons are here, any chakra you release will be absorbed as more fuel for Angkor Bantian, which means the two of you can't do a thing!
Will you shut up already? I don't need chakra! Take you down, and I'm gonna do it with my two bare hands!
If that thing absorbs all the chakra around it, we're all at the same disadvantage.
You're both a bit slow to catch on. I didn't lead you all the way to the core of Angkor Panjin so I could shut off your puny chakra. Behold! What did you think Angkor Panjin was? Some kind of extravagant floating fortress? You really believe I would dare meddle with something as dangerous as a tailed beast just for that? It's bigger than that. Why, it can obliterate the five great nations! It's equipped with the ultimate weapon of destruction!
What?
Just watch!
What just happened?
You see? That is the power of the Land of Sky! And after I've destroyed each of the five great nations, I will reign supreme over a vast sky empire!
You're insane! You think we're gonna allow that?
What fools! I think I shall kill you first, Sasuke.
You maniac! Let him go! Let Sasuke go! Now!
It's them! Hey! Are you guys... What's wrong with them? What's going on? Don't worry, I'll save you!
Don't touch it. This jail cell is designed to absorb all of your chakra.
Hinata!
Time's running out. Amanu, at this rate, the villagers will all... You've got to undo the lock. Hurry!
Is that it?
Do my best.
What's the matter? Can't fight back without your chakra? You puny rats!
Oh, yeah? That's funny coming from you. You couldn't even handle us, puny brat, without turning into some overgrown monster! You really think you're tough, huh? Well, prove it!
You little... Fine, if that's what you want! You don't know when to shut up, do you? Behold the awesome power of the Sky Emperor!
This is painful to watch. To think that someone who doesn't even know the limits of his own power can be the Sky Emperor. I mean, that's beyond pitiful.
It's pathetic! Just what do you think you're doing? Are you trying to speed up your death or something?
So that's it! I read you loud and clear, Sasuke! You know, if you want our chakra that badly, come on then! We'll give you all you want!
Impossible! More chakra than even the Zero Tails can absorb!
Multi-Shadow Clone Jutsu! Give him everything we've got and then some! All right!
How dare you!
I see. So that's how it works. This is over.
To be called doctor.
I didn't think it would come to this. But no matter what, I refuse to die.
What?
Destroying that stone base releases the Zero Tails and its accumulated power from any sort of control. You may very well be the lone survivor of the once mighty Uchiha clan. And you may indeed be the Nine-Tails Jinchuriki. But you're still just a pair of worthless brats who don't have any idea what you're doing.
What are you talking about, you old loon?
Now that you kiddies have released the Zero Tails from my control, I have no idea what will happen next.
Do? Can you fly?
I'm gonna stay. There's some things I gotta take care of. Just go with the villagers.
No! If you're staying, then I am too!
Forget it!
I don't care what you say! I'm staying with you no matter... Sasuke, is that you?
Enough talk.
Get a grip. At some point, you gotta stop this thing.
Do you understand why we ninja take on apprentices? It's so we can pass on our own ninja way to a whole new generation of youngsters. You still have a long way to go with your jutsu, but at least I know your spirit and your gutsiness will always be just like mine.
Yeah, pervy sage. My gutsiness. Gutsiness. That's right. Gutsiness. Let's do this, guys! Yeah! Gutsiness for Zangon!
He's not stopping, is he?
Because he's stupid. It's coming straight for us.
We should probably run for it.
Probably.
What is that?
Neji. Can you see anyone?
Don't go wasting your Byakugan on this one.
Oh, yeah.
How do you like that, pervy sage? My gutsiness pulled through, after all. Amuro, you're crazy, you know that?
I guess. But so are you. Idiot.
It's funny. Sasuke told me something once. He said, "How can you understand the feelings of someone who's all alone?" I've always been alone. My whole life.
But you're not. You're not alone. Because I'm right here with you.
I can feel him. I can feel my friends. All of them.
Oh, for goodness sake. Nagareru namida ga shizukani nanika no owari wo shiraseru miyageta kumo ma ni aozora kitto yamanai ame nante nai.
剣は悲さす光が全てを包む
流れる涙が静かに何かの終わりを知らせる見上げた雲間に青空きっと止まない雨なんてない傷ついた胸の奥にきらやかな虹がかかる全てはそうここから始まるいつかは晴れる No rain, no rainbow
もう世界に僕を救うようにモノクロールせずに何度も一通りモノクロールの世界に
This is the scroll in which the forbidden regeneration jutsu is written.
You weren't able to bring Shino back alive. Such an uncharacteristic failure.
Sasuke. Tell me, did something good happen to you? Odd. For some reason, I get that feeling.
I promise, I'm gonna bring you back to the leaf.
Chidori Light Blade!